And I know all y'all got the connection, right? You got your little app. There's a Bible app. If you need the app, let me know. I'll get it for you. So you can take that excuse away. Well, I don't have the word with me. Mm. Hold on, let me text somebody and tell them, get on your word.
Tweet that.
Text that. Email that. Because we became such a fast society now. Oh, go ahead and email them. Tell them, get in their word. Hallelujah. Tell them, get in the word. Get in the word. Let the word begin to take you to the king's table where you can sit in abundance. Hallelujah. For God have none of us to be short. Hallelujah. To be without. To lack. God will want none of us to lack. Hallelujah. But we make up our own mind to live the way that we do.
Yes, we do.
Self gets in the way of our prosperity.
Amen.
Because as long as you have breath, you have had another opportunity to get it right.
All right, all right.
But I'll tell you one thing. The opportunities are going to run out.
Yes, they are.
Because I feel the intimacy of God. He's going to break the cloud at any time, just as he did with the water. See, we're back into the days of Noah, where people really don't want to believe that God is coming back, because I ain't seen him yet. I ain't seen him in my life. I haven't seen him at all. So when is he coming back? You keep saying your God is coming back. See, we're back in the days of Noah again, where he told them it was going to rain. They really didn't believe it was going to rain. He told them to build an ark. He said, what you building an ark for? See, we really got to that place where we're asking questions because we really haven't seen God. But I guarantee you, when he breaks the cloud,
amen. Mm-hmm.
Every knee and every mouth.
It's time to take it serious, y'all.
Right.
It's too important for us to do the things that we need to do for God.
Amen.
And we have such an awesome God who sits there and says, I forgive you.
Amen.
Yeah.
Just repent.
Yes.
That's all I ask of you.
That's it.
He didn't make it hard for nobody. He said, just follow my word. Mm-hmm. He said, I'll write it out for you.
Amen.
He said, look, tell you what. If any man be in Christ, he'll be a new creature.
Amen.
I'll do that for you. Mm. You don't have to look at the old anymore.
Jesus.
You don't have to reflect on your past anymore.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
you can get up.
Get up.
Out of the midst of it.
Yes,
and come and sit with me at the king's table.
Glory to God.